What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another episode of Mad Reacts. You guys know the drill, no matter what you're going through, bro. Put it aside, enjoy the day, enjoy your family, and enjoy this video because tomorrow is not promised. Today we're going to be reacting to Streetardus TV. Joe Black, Squeaks, exclusive freestyle number 11. Link to the original video will be down below in my description box. Make sure you watch it without any interruptions, and without further ado, let's get it, bro. Let's get it. This has to be it, man. Anyway, Streetardus TV, Joe Black, starting this day off with fire, bro. Let's do it.
Streetardus TV, Fatland Productions, Squeaks, Blacks. Listen, look, look, let me tell you about this life I had. Growing up, they say I look like my dad. Used to drive me mad. In fact, I was slyly gassed. Had that hood reputation, I supplied the flats. Shit, so don't fuck around. No digis, I've been through the ups and downs. Chrome fizzies, got petty guns around. Rap, rap, shh, fucking crown, air me. Shit, so I know you weren't warning me. I keep blades in my hand like Wolverine. I know a couple niggas up in Fort and Eve. And they'll show you about the peppers, corn and beef. No one on the strip makes more than me. One cup, six, face quarter, three. Shit, I'm kinda pissed, there's more to see. Life's a bitch, can't never say I warned you. Shh, if you're watching the screen. Yeah, I'm all about the cream, see me clocking the fiend. Fake fuck niggas, trying to be blocking my dream. The middle of my team spin like a washing machine. I'm lean, shit, yeah, I'm higher than the clouds. Take it to the street, start firing it out. I hit a nigga drop, I lie a nigga down. Put the metal in your throat and I'm firing your mouth. Rah, yeah. I say place all your bets time. I don't need a fucking boost from the S-line. I need a spray, I might go on cop the tech 9. Wouldn't be surprised, I got fire for what the feds find. I'm on the rise, I'ma shine till I get signed. Rock bet, rifle, rent, car the feds fine. A whole pack of Benz, no test drive. I ain't saying this mine, it's my friend's drive.
I'm staring at the world through my rear view. Way ahead of these other rappers, I got a clear view. I'm on my way to the top and unless you're God, I don't fear you. If you ain't talking about money, then I...
Unless you're God, I don't fear you, bro. That was a hard ass line, bro. Both of these guys, damn, I don't know. I'm guessing Joe Black is the one with the black hoodie, and Squeaks is the one with the dress up shirt. Bro, I don't know. I don't know, bro. Whoever was in that black hoodie, bro, has a sick ass flow. And not only that, bro, we had some hard ass lines. And I'm trying to, I gotta stop saying bad words.
Can't hear you. Check my CV. Let me take you back a bit. First mixtape. Every track was immaculate. No single opened up for Ross. I was smashing it. Nah, let me take you back a bit. Don't compare me to these lightweight brothers. I was doing this before the MySpace era. Real talk, don't compare me to these new goons. My name rang bells before YouTube. Cause in 04, they had my tracks on the Bluetooth. Flows raw, I inspired all these new youths. They lie to themselves when they know that I'm the best. Can't you see I'm head and shoulders above the rest? That's talent. And if you look into my eyes, you can see the pain. I look up to the sky, I need a change. I need a breakthrough. Something's gotta give, cause living in the hood, it's hard to stay positive. No father figure, but it's nothing cause it made me go harder. I'm a grafter nigga, but the streets ain't loyal, she's a fake. I look around, it's hardly any real boys on the estate. You can look a brother in the eyes and see if he's a fake. The hood's holding me back, I need to get away, but it keeps pulling me back. Addicted to the fast life, big sharp knife, star nines, fam, I've had a hard life. Living on these crazy streets, this is London, this place ain't sweet. I must be doing something right, that's why they hate on me. I swear I'm just trying to go through and make my peace. Look, the flow's incredible. Most rappers are shit, oh so terrible. I get straight to the point and I don't mean a decimal. Real life music, the roads know it's credible. I spent more time on the roads than I spent in school. Getting up to shit that I know I weren't meant to do. 14 when I first got nicked by feds. 15 when I first saw a prison bed. Look, I was sitting in the can with a rough idea, trying to visualize my plans. I thought to myself, I can make a million off a grand. I just gotta go hard with the lyrics when I land now.
Visualize my plans, bro. That's what it's all about. You gotta visualize your shit, man. Visualize my plans. That's a good way to put it. You know what I mean? I swear every night I visualize myself being a full-time YouTuber. I'm already a full-time YouTuber, but I'm not making money. So I imagine or visualize myself making money. Nice, you know, apartment or house and my car. Just doing everything I've ever wanted to do, which is YouTube, bro. And I feel like it's important to visualize. You gotta know what you want. And if you want a business, what is the business gonna look like? What is it gonna smell like? What is it gonna sell? That's a hard ass line. Visualize my plans.
I got the internet going nuts. Got these haters sick cause they're throwing up.
Hey,
listen, we've done those shows.
Sticks, look,
street artists.
They say I'm fire like a G6. One for Jones, man, I wouldn't see them big bricks. Right now, wouldn't see me in my new bitch. Like, all I really wanted was some new kicks. Shit, all I really wanted was a big stick. You could be a goner if a prick slip. Shit, you don't wanna air, click, click. Stick go, brat, tap, tap, make your wig split. Big pop-up, punt, big shit. Double barrel shot in the trunk, you could risk it. I get it poppin' when I dump, I'll be stopping at your mum's. You don't want it with my dunnies, don't bitch fit. Shit, man can't even make a quick flip. I get the job done quicker than a quick fit.
Quick
lips got the biscuit. Pretty boy, you want a risk it.
Look, allow me to reintroduce myself. My name's Black Heavyweight. I'm spitting that straight crack. The rap ting's gone stale. I'm bringing the game back. No hype ting, I'm bringing the wave back. Fuck with my team, get your girl mangled. Got some crazy young boys, they will shank you. Other guys are playing catch up, they're not really hard. Niggas know about blacks, I'm a monster with bars. If I squeeze at your dome, I'ma lick it off. DPMO, don't piss me off. I've been up and down licking kitties on these issy blocks. Way before I was listening to Ricky Ross.
Shit.
I was trying to get it, but the feds were trying to bid me off. Washed up rappers can't compete with the Izzy boss. Fire in the booth made them see that the kid is hot. Look, who told these rappers their shit's gonna sell? Too many lies, these pricks are contradicting themselves. I've been getting money since I was young, like little Mikel. At 15, for 2 years, I lived in a cell. Do your research, check your background. One thing's clear, we don't back down. Bagging up the Zeds and then the Pebs are getting smashed out. Man down, if I let the ting bang out. And you ain't gotta like my sign. I cut the middle man off of all the price.
Bro, that's a hard one. Who do you guys think is better, Joe Black or Squeaks? Damn, son. Let me see. I don't know, that's a hard one because they both of them got a sick ass flow. And so far, they both said some clean lines. I don't know, bro. Who do you guys think is better? Let me know down below in the comment section.
It's right down, so the music thing ain't really on my mind right now. Your studio gangsters. I'm on the ground right now, talking tough on Twitter. Bring that hype right down, cause I'll fuck a nigga and I'll turn you small right round. Fuck the top five, the hardest in the city is here. The truth is a currency, I'll be a really in here. Listen.
Listen, look, 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 I tell him, my stick long, bamboo. Don't get me in that bad mood.
Nope.
I tell you, suck your mother, yeah, I'm that rude. Yeah. Brothers get burnt like the cherry on my fat zoot. Fuck the main car, I'm used to the back route. If you ever gun sneeze, won't end on attitude.
Nope.
Niggas try and get me up like my grand suit. I can never be nervous, I'm damn smooth. Air the streets talking, I can never be a snake. I get the ball rolling, I ain't coming out on skates. I'm heavy on the gas, why you resting on the brakes? Getting plenty cash, cause I'm stepping on the flake. I can never be a fake. You can see my face. Come to my estate, little man, you know the place. I ain't into playing games. I play with a blade, aim it at your face. Wanna know how it tastes.
In the cloud with the Pelicans. British veteran, never sounded American. I'm in the league of my own. I lick the fiends on the road. I bust case the flying squad, didn't like that. Cause they wanted me sitting down like Baybash. And if you come around my flat, I'll let the strelly ring. Bada bing like bang. No games when we step out the car. You can get yourself slumped in front of the dogs. Stop fronting like the engine repping is hard. If any team's running the roads, it's definitely yours. The best with the bars, but we push the hard food, dubs and dark. Link my nigga, big squeak, season tough, no par. Now I'm on the road to riches in the fast lane. Double clutching, I'm trying to get it the fast way.
Fly, fly, hey. Fly as fuck. Bow, 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 make you buy dust. Growing up in my hood, it wasn't easy, trust. I ain't gonna mess till my peas is up. I say I'm fly, fly as fuck. Blah, 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 bite the dust. Growing up in my hood, it wasn't easy, trust. I ain't gonna rest till my peas is up, blacks.
You got certain brothers starting like the riding men. Do your research, all free, I was a rider then. I keep it real with my listeners, I'll lie to them. I've ridden out before, and I'll ride again. This a nigga in my circle, I'ma ride for them. Catch you slipping in your mercs and I'ma light your bends. I've calmed down, I'm tired of living my life in pen. But it's like these dickheads want me on the hype again. And if you see me pulling at the strap, it's 1, 2, 3, 4 bullets in your back. No point running when I pull it out the bag. Nice aim, turn your brains to rise, pull him with the Mac. The slug's got his name on it, once I get my aim on him. Straight headshot, I'ma take his brains off him. So you can love me or leave me alone. I got you a couple sweets from the dump, you can easily go. You can keep the fame, my money's for my solicitors, no legal aid. Mr. Meredith took control of my recent case. Mr. Not Guilty, why you think I beat the case? I stay on my no shit, ask about me, I've been around. School of hard knocks, I graduated from weed to brand. Linked up sweets and banks, needed something hard, I hollered at Weezy brand. I can't see him, these haters, they're mad, they're pissed cause they can't be him. I'm feeling flipping bait, they're gathering intelligence, they're trying to build a case. Trying to get away, it's the same shit, different day, till they lock me away. I'm chasing the Lizzie, mate, love, honor, obey. I came up the Izzy way.
Hey. PDC, bang bang anywhere, PDC. See how bang bang anywhere like PDC. You can die a legend like you easy eat. Bang bang anywhere, PDC, huh?
You can die a legend like easy eat, bro. That's so true, man. Like I said every day, but tomorrow's not promised. And that goes for everybody. Like the world or the universe, or whatever you believe in, God doesn't care if you're Eazy-E or an average Joe that works at Kentucky Fried Chicken, bro. Tomorrow's not promised for everybody, bro. That's crazy. That's true.
Shh, listen.
Hey. I don't know who's better, bro. I know it wasn't a competition, but who do you guys think is better, Joe Black or Squeaks? How much time do we have left? Damn, we got a minute. Hey, I don't know who was better, bro. Anyways, bro, they both, like I said, they both had sick-ass flow. They both had hard-ass lines, so I like them both, bro. I'm not gonna like Joe Black and Squeaks. Streets Hardest TV, link to the original video will be down below in my description box. Make sure you watch it without any interruptions. If you want me to react to a video of your choice, hit me up on my social media, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Links will also be down below. If you're feeling lazy, leave a comment. I can also see that. Subscribe to my channel. Turn on the post notification bell. And everybody comment down below. Tell your camera to shut up, bro, because that's annoying. When I'm editing it, I'm just sitting there with the whistle like... It's annoying, bro. So I can imagine how you guys feel just watching the video. Whatever. It is what it is, bro. Tomorrow's not promised. Enjoy the day. Don't let irrelevant ruin your energy, bro. Make the best out of today. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out. Boom. There you go. Yeah, I got that turn up. Yeah, I got that turn up, man. What they say, where you be, who you be with. In the streets, clocking for them dead trees. Lights on, lights off, blinds always on. ABC boys never sleep, tryna catch some ones. Lamar Odom in my motherfucking pocket, Chloe on the block.